I just said. I mean, what we've done behind us. I mean, we've got a lot that we can say that we're proud of right now, where we are. But that's over and done with. And again, I know it sounds like a broken record here, but it's about the next game. It's about today's practice. And that's honestly, that's how, you know, when the game's over, we told our guys we wanted to compete and enjoy that. But yet, when it's time to come back and get locked in on our next opponent, that's what we have to do. And because it's fleeting. And if you start trying to bask in what you've done up to this point, you lose sight of what you need to keep going to get better and to move forward. And that's all we have focused on is, can we find a way to get better today?
Rick, do you have any update on Eve Pons? Has anything changed there with his situation?
Yeah, I talked to Chad earlier, you know, and they did a little bit with him yesterday, just dribbling and stuff like that. And Scott still has a little bit of swelling. They're waiting on him. He'll have to wear a mask, and they're hoping they'll get that here by tomorrow. And then we'll see how that. But he'll do more today. There's no doubt. He won't do any contact work with us, but he'll do more today. And that's where it is right now.